Next week, the whiteout hits Winnipeg, but before then, a couple of games to wrap up this regular season schedule. It's an all-Canadian matchup tonight with the Calgary Flames here in town for their first appearance in Winnipeg this season.
Ehlers around Kulak, and the puck jumped off the stick of Ehlers. Back at the line for Morrow. Morrow shot got blocked in the Flames breakout. Johnny Gaudreau with Buffett in pursuit. Save made. Connor Hellebuyck. Two breakaways here in the first period. One by Frolik and one by Gaudreau. And Connor Hellebuyck says no to both. If there's any concern at all about Josh Morrissey, should not be surprised if we don't see him at the start of the second. Shot from Buffalo scores. A deflection. And the Jets here late in the opening period have scored the game's opening goal.
Paul Maurice will look for in the playoffs. You might as well try them now. I like this. I like the change.
Line A down for Stastny, wrapped up in the corner. Jets come up with it. Sherratt doesn't shoot it. Tip score! Ben Sherratt. Stastny with the tip, and the Jets have a 2-0 lead.
Double pump right there. He can shoot that puck, but he recognizes good heads-up play that he's got Stastny streaking in onto his backhand, but Stastny uses his forehand to tip that up and over John Gillies. I love this headsy play by Ben Sherratt.
Connor Hellebuyck will leave it for Trouba. Gaudreau almost got there first. Spencer Fu will play it back for Gaudreau. He'll leave it for Backlund. Backlund for Stone, the shot, score! Off a skate in front of the net, and Spencer Fu has his first National Hockey League goal, and it gets the Calgary Flames on the board.
He's in a good spot right there, stick on the ice, and ends up going off of his stick, and the smile says it all, doesn't it?
That's the drop for Scheifele. Scheifele attacks with speed. In for Wheeler. Wheeler protects against Lazar. Line A walks in. Glove save. What a stop by John Gillies off of Patrick Line A.
Line A doesn't get it where he wants it, so he sets it right there. Pause. Gillies comes out to challenge. Look at him out on top of the blue paint, and he flashes the leather. That ain't easy.
Take it in, cleared up at center ice. Ugh. To the Calgary line, grabbed off by Backlund. Backlund getting pressured. And the Winnipeg Jets defeat the Calgary Flames 2-1. And the 43rd win of the year for Connor Hellebuyck.
What a fantastic effort tonight from the big guys. Blake Wheeler led the way, got one of the two goals. Connor Hellebuyck, like you said, Dennis, 43rd win of the season, his 29th at home, one shy of a league record in that regard. And the Winnipeg Jets will get their 51st win of the season with one regular season game remaining.